Police are trying to figure out what led up to a shooting in southwest Atlanta. These are live pictures from that scene, which is still a very active situation right now. We've seen flashing lights out there and plenty of officers on that scene.
This is happening on Martin Luther King Jr. Drive. Atlanta police say one person has been shot, but officers are still gathering further information. We'll let you know once that information becomes available.
Also breaking.